One of the things I like about Godspell is that it's recreated each time somebody puts it on by what take the director is going to take on it, what improvisational things the cast comes up with. I've seen all sorts of variations on it, some that have been, you know, more traditional, just they do their own things. I've seen it set in a circus. I've seen it, you know, in a post-nuclear wasteland. One of the most interesting productions that I've seen recently, which my son directed, and was set in like a junkyard of thrown away television monitors and computer screens, and the whole set was all these screens that had been sort of discarded, but of course things could be projected on them. So there was a lot of stuff where they used closed circuit cameras. But that's one of the fun things about Godspell, is that it's always different each time somebody does it. Not all my shows are like that, but I'm very fond of the shows that can be sort of reinvented with each production, because it's much less boring for me if I have to see them.